गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास वन, हाउ आर यू? होप एवरीवन इज़ फाइन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर वन एंड टू। नाउ टुडे विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर थ्री। ओके, एज यू सी हियर चैप्टर थ्री एंड द चैप्टर्स नेम इज आर सेंस ऑर्गन्स। ओके नाउ, सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट लाइन रिटन देयर? स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट, नेम दीज पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी। Look at the picture here and four boxes are there, 1, 2, 3 and 4. What is the name of this body part? You know it right there. What is the name of this body part? Right here. What is the name of this body part? Right there in the box. And what is the name of this body part? Right in this box. It is not hard. I hope everybody is knowing the name of the body parts, so you can fill in the boxes. Now let's start our next paragraph, and that is learning letter. We have five sense organs: eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin. So how many sense organs we have? Five. How many? Five. So these five sense organs are related with our five senses. Okay, so the senses are seeing, hearing, smelling, touch and taste. These five are senses and these all are related with some sense organs, like eyes related with sight, nose related with smell, ear related with hearing, tongue related with taste and skin related with touch or feel. Okay, watch the video twice. Have a nice day.